Soon after the sun is up, before the day is over, I will.
Oh my goodness. Guys, welcome back to another unboxing. I am so excited. I pulled the trigger. I said, why not? My husband got it. You already saw the video. If not, I'll link it here in the cards or down below in my description box. I got the new iPhone 13 Pro Max in gold. It's been a while since I had a color iPhone. I have my new case that arrived today. And I ordered the phone on last weekend, which was on a Saturday. They shipped it out on Tuesday and I get here on Wednesday and today is Thursday. But anyway, let's just get right into it. So, okay guys, so I haven't opened it. Here it is. I am going to pull out my scissors because I am so excited. Like, you have no freaking idea. I haven't had a new iPhone since I have the 11 Max Pro. Since that came out, which has been 2 years. I am so excited. I have the screen protectors. My case came in. I'm probably gonna get a different case just because, but I couldn't be more excited. So here she freaking is. Oh my God. Look how beautiful. Let me just take this sticker off because it does have my information. I'm not sure why AT&T does that. The box seems to be a little smushed, but that's fine. Let me just take this sticker off, but it already looks ugly. The box looks ugly, as you can see. It had my phone number, which I didn't want to show, but here she is, the iPhone. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my God, it feels pretty heavy. And the other stuff is just the info, but here she is. In the back, you already know that these new iPhones don't have the plastic satisfaction, so it only has this. So I'm going to go ahead and pull the tab, which I'm so excited. Like, you have no idea how excited I am. So, oh, there's one, and oh, come on, and there's two. Oh my goodness, how gorgeous is she? How beautiful is she? Oh my God, we love, we stand. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I have the screen protectors here, and ooh, so you already know this doesn't come with the brick, just comes with a charger and then a little bit of the information, Apple sticker, and then the little SIM card, little pin thing to remove, which you already know. But the most important part, it's my phone. I'm actually going to activate it and everything, so let's just do the wow, she is gorge. Like, you can even see my camera. Like, I will be right back because I want to concentrate and putting in the screen protector, and we'll be back to turn it on and everything. So be right back. And we're back. Screen protector nice and protected, but she is beautiful. I couldn't be more excited. It is a little heavier versus the one I currently have, but not too much of a difference. But let's just turn her on. You can see my camera, which is interesting. Hello. Oh my God, I am so excited. So let me just, you know, English, obviously, United States, like, duh. Set up manually. Let me put on my Wi-Fi. Like, wow. Like, I can already tell the difference, or maybe that's just me, but I couldn't be more excited. It's taking a few minutes to load. I can't wait to open this as well. I haven't had this case since my iPhone 10, the X. That's the last time I had one of these. Lately, I've been just using Caseify, which I'm probably gonna order one eventually, but you know, I wanted to splurge on this because I did get it for an early birthday present, if you must. So it's just taking a little bit to load. I am so excited. Oh my God, there it is. Continue, set, of course, the user ID, face ID, love that for me. Continue, get started. Okay. Love that, complete. Continue. Second complete, and it's good to go. Continue. Of course, we want to option. I usually do the 4 password just because I like that and it's just better. So by putting in my password. Wow, it does feel a lot bigger, but we'll compare it in a little bit. So then I'm going to back it up. I don't know how long this is going to take. Hopefully not too much, because I always back up my phone, but you just never know. You never know. And it's going to pretty much prompt me. You already know the deal on this. I agree, even though I don't really read the small print. I'm so excited. It's going to take a few minutes, so hopefully it doesn't take too long, because I do have a lot of stuff on my phone, but not too much, but we shall see. I just can't get enough of the color. Like, she is gorgeous. Like, I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed. Let me show you a little bit while that is setting up the difference. Obviously, I love the new it's already ready. Let me just back it up from today, this morning, obviously, because it also has my iPad Pro, but I'm gonna back it up obviously to my phone. Oh, there she goes. Continue. I am so excited. Like, this is a dream. It has my debit card, which I'm not gonna show you. Continue. Oh, I love how simple and easy this is, like, literally. While that is restoring, let's open this one up. This one doesn't have anything satisfying, so I think I can just pull it, maybe. So it has this little tab. So pull that there. Open her up. Hopefully it's the right size, which I think it is, because it says on the box. But that happened to my last iPhone for my husband. Oh my gosh, she is gorgeous. We love that for her. So here it is. Has a little MagSafe on there. And we're just going to plump her in there. Ooh, gorgeous. How stinking cute. I am not a pink person, but when it comes to stuff like this, something about this pink, and I know a lot of people say the same thing, this pink is really good, but like I said, I am gonna get a Casetify because I feel like it's more protected. I do work from home, so I don't really, like, you know, drop my phone as much, but when I do, I rather have it protected. I know when I had this on my 10, like, it did work. Okay guys, so I'm back. Been here, but my phone is identical. It backed up very nicely. A lot of things are still, you know, prompting to downloading and all that stuff. I added some passwords, I added my work email, added some passwords, like I said, and there she is. She is thriving. I had already had this in my old phone, like the background and stuff. This is pretty much my lock screen, home screen, very fall. But yeah, that is pretty much the unboxing. I am so excited, and I will pretty much show you the differences. A lot has changed. This is the 11 Pro Max. Obviously the cameras on here are a little flatter versus bumpy and huger. And yeah, I will add some clips so you can see the comparison. This one is a little lighter, but it feels the same with this case on. But I will say this one is a little heavier. Again, obviously the box changed, it's thinner. They're trying to, you know, recycle and keep the environment thriving. I am not going to order a block because I can use the one I have for my my iPad, which is the iPad Pro, which is the same thing, has the same ends and all that good stuff. So that is it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the unboxing. Like I said, I am so excited. I haven't had a new phone for over 2 years now, so it was time for an upgrade plus a birthday present to me from me. So here she is, and I hope you guys enjoy. If you like these types of videos, please don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment, and yeah, I will see you in tomorrow's episode.